So today we're going to be trying to make sodium carbonate from sodium bicarbonate. This process is by decomposition, thermal decomposition, which uses heat as the name implies. So all you need to do is put on the stove, heat it up to an absurd amount, like 300 degrees Celsius or something, and you should see bubbles of carbon dioxide gas escaping the solid. And yeah, just leave it on there for a few minutes, and that's how you know you've got sodium bicarbonate.